Sydney. We ask you to please step out of the aisle.